Well, it looks like the weather's going to hold, so someone's been saying their prayers.
Look, thanks for everything, Steve. You've been fantastic.
It's been a real pleasure. David, if you could try and be here at 2:15 tomorrow, just before the guests arrive, and Catherine, try not to keep us waiting too long.
Okay.
And brides, keep a church full, waiting for an hour.
Really?
Anyway, try and get an early night if you can.
Okay.
It's a big day tomorrow. God bless.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Kill them.